your tour guide for the Bamboo Leg of Tour today. Well, forget the name, your tour. Only mom call me that name. Visitors call me Captain Crazy. Yes. Actually, I know why they call me Captain Crazy. It's the way that I love. But they say, yes, Cap, we know the love, you know. Saw you on YouTube before. One lady told me she saw me, but it's not the love. I asked her, what is it then? She said, Captain, you know what? I think you smoke on the job. Hey, actually, you know what? No smoke on the job for me. And there's a reason why I don't smoke on the job. Can you tell me the reason why? Anybody can guess? No?
Eh? You don't want to do anything.
No? I thought you get it, you know? Almost tired of getting Monsieur Dussault.
No basketball.
No? It's not that. You want to know why? Check this out. But then he said, long day for you now, Captain. I said, no, they don't have camera everywhere. I know where the camera is there. So the tour we go start here now because this house. House from the grandparents of Bob, Omaria and Alberta Malcolm. So Bob mama, Sidella Malcolm, she gave birth to Bob here, 6th of February 1945. We're gonna take you inside now. But before we go, Bob dad was a white Englishman and his mom was a black Jamaican. I always say to myself, it's only fair for a white man to help me do the tour every now and then. And right now, when I look around in the tour, we only have one. Think about what you're gonna say. Yes, yes.